This is the second time I've painted with Clayton. A similar experience, but different every time. Usually I'm just painting alone, and I work in a much neater style. This is much freer, and I feel like I can be messy and drip paint everywhere if needs be, and it doesn't really matter. Also, it makes a big difference, depending on what other people have done already, as to what I'm going to create from then onwards. You feed off of everybody else's vibe.
I've had collaborations before, but usually everyone would be assigned a space, and then you have to fuse the edges. This was a completely different experience because we were literally all over the place. Usually, even I work in a different way. I usually plan everything, do a lot of outlines first, and then maybe color in. And the fact that I was using straight color was definitely a new experience for me. It was great because you see an idea and everyone feeds off it, and it's you don't have time to think. That was the great thing about this experience, because sometimes you overthink, and that's a big problem. And this experience was great because you just go for it and you can't get it wrong.
To be honest, I don't see that much of a difference from one process to the other. It's more every time the energy is different, but the process is pretty much the same. As in, I mean, like today we had Carl Cole. We had an instance where we were talking, and there were parts that were resembling the third one, I think, we did together. So from one edition to the other, it's very similar, the process of how we do it. But obviously then it depends on the people, the music, the place, the day. It's I believe in, like, today is different than yesterday, and tomorrow is gonna be different. So it's always different, definitely.
This was her first experience for me. It was very, very positive. I didn't expect it of myself to be able to work in a group, and like the other artists said, to feel welcome and to feed off from their imagination and to manage to produce such a beautiful work.
I was amazed. At first, when Clayton posted something on the Facebook, I said, "What the hell is this all about?" You know, because in Malta, art is so, the good art is all underground, and I never realized that young people like you lot, I mean, fiercely involved in this, you know, and you can work collectively, whereas normally an artist works on his own in a studio, you know. But you are working as a movement here, and that's very interesting, you know. And one of the last movements I know, for example, is either Arte Povera in Italy or Transavanguardia. And that this work here is reminding me slightly of Transavanguardia. But the fact that in a small island like Malta, we have this verve, this excitement going on, you know, and it's all underground. It has to sprout, you know, and we always look for a larger audience, you know, and to educate people what true art is about and what an artist feels, you know. Because for most people, an artist is just a sort of a monster, you know, an outsider. It has to be so, because if one is not an outsider, how can one have a look at the world as it is now, with its happiness and its tragedies and whatever, you know? So the feedback I had this evening was that a very expressive one, and it moved me to the core.
At the end of this project, this is the 5th edition, so we're going to have 8 collaborations in the studio, and at the end of the collaborations, we're going to exhibit the works, and the last collaboration is going to be of a big canvas, and all the artists that collaborated are going to be painting on this single canvas. At the end, we're going to sell these paintings also, and the money that we are going to collect, we are going to create something collectively. This something that we are going to create, hopefully it will take life, and hopefully it will lead to something beautiful that everyone can benefit, not only us who were involved in this project from the beginning, but everyone, and from all walks of life, and from anywhere in the world, basically, can be part of this project that we are creating.